How to change lock screen clock style on Samsung Galaxy S24 Ultra. Open the app drawer on your device. Tap the settings app. Now scroll down up to lock screen. Tap on a lock screen. Here you can see lock screen. Tap on it. Now you can see the clock style. Tap on it. Now you can see default clock style. Select the clock style you want to set on your device. Also change the clock color. Select the clock color you want to set on your device. Also customize the your favorite color. Customize the clock color you want to set and tap on a done. Now you can see the clock style. Select your clock style and the color you want to set on your device. And tap on a done. Also change the clock font. Now tap on a done at the top right. Now lock your phone. And you can see the clock style on your device. So you can easily change the lock screen clock style. Also use home screen setting to change clock style. Tap and hold the blank space on home screen. Tap on a wallpaper and style. Tap on the lock screen wallpaper. Now you can see the clock style. Tap on it. Select the clock style. Select the clock color. And tap on a done at the top. Now lock your phone. And you can see change the clock style. That's it. Like it. Share it.